GoPro is the world's most versatile camera. It can go anywhere, and we mean anywhere. We had to find a way to show off all the amazing features the GoPro Hero 3 Plus has to offer, without spending too much on media. Find the GoPro, win the GoPro. A real-time GoPro treasure hunt on radio and online that gave South Africans the opportunity to win a GoPro. GoPro could be anywhere.
We're giving clues throughout the day.
To find out what the first clue is, you need to visit @5FM on Twitter.
We strap the GoPro to extreme sports celebrities and let them do their thing.
Five, coming up with Rob Bember.
There's a big competition with GoPro at the moment. It's happening all over 5FM.
We also broadcast various clues explaining the whereabouts of the GoPro on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. The first person to find the GoPro and phone into 5FM won the GoPro.
Is that my GoPro?
It is indeed. I've already been found.
No, you're lying!
Daniel, where are you? What happened? You found the GoPro?
I found the GoPro. I won the GoPro, man.
South Africans loved the campaign.
Yeah, awesome competition, Max. I've been in and out of the office all day.
An entire office took the afternoon off to try and find it. One guy left his car in the middle of traffic and ran 4 kilometers. Millions of people listened on radio for clues. Hundreds of people ran kilometers upon kilometers searching for the GoPro. At the end of every day, we had 5 happy winners. And since the start of the campaign, sales have increased by 49.98%. We transformed a simple live read radio campaign into an interactive real-time activation. But more importantly, with a small budget, we proved that the GoPro truly is the most versatile camera around.